You may be seated. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together today in the presence of God and you witnesses for the purpose of joining together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. The sacred relationship of marriage was established by God in creation and by our Lord Jesus Christ as he adorned marriage by his presence and by his first miracle. Paul also symbolized marriage as he spoke of it representing or being an example of the church of the Lord Jesus Christ. The union of a husband and wife in heart, body, and mind is intended by God for their mutual joy, for their help and comfort given to one another in prosperity and adversity. Therefore, marriage is not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but sacredly, deliberately, and in reverent fear before God. Into this holy union, David and Ellora come to be joined. David, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful unto her so long as you both shall live? Ellora, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful unto him so long as you both shall live? Will you, witnessing this marriage today, promise that in any way you can, you will uphold these two persons in their marriage? If so, say, I will.
I will.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
David, there are five of us boys. My marriage, now four daughters, now 12 grandchildren. The last 30 years, this woman has taught all of us a lot. We feel it very special that now she has somebody to share her life with. And our family will now be bigger. So my brothers and I, with all our hearts,
as we come together this afternoon to perform this wedding, it's a very special time for us. It's a special blessing to me. David has been probably my best friend for the last 40 years. And it's interesting that paths crossed. Years before, Ellora and her husband Duane came to Maui as missionaries and began a ministry right here on this property. In fact, they had services where my office is now. And out of that ministry, Brother David came to know the Lord Jesus Christ as his personal Savior.
Amen.
And now, after all of these years, as David lost his wife to death and Ellora lost her husband to death, God in his providence has brought them together. And we can rejoice together at God's goodness. Our Lord Jesus Christ taught us, even from the beginning of creation, that God made them male and female. For this cause, a man shall leave his father and mother and shall cleave to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. Consequently, they are no longer two, but one flesh. You have come to be made husband and wife. As you join hands, would you repeat these vows after me? David, would you repeat after me? I, David. Take you, Ellora.
Take Ellora.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
Richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
Ellora, would you repeat after me? I, Ellora, take you, David.
I, Ellora, take you, David.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward. For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
As God is my witness.
As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
The Word of God speaks of love. And summing up what it says, it describes the kind of love that we are to have, each for the other. Love is patient. Love is kind. It is not jealous. It does not brag, and it is not arrogant. It does not act unbecomingly. It does not seek its own. Is not easily provoked. Does not take into account a wrong suffered. Does not rejoice in unrighteousness, but rejoices with the truth. Bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails. Would you exchange rings? They just turn around. Alright, Ellora, would you accept this ring as a token of David's love?
Yes.
I ask God to bless this ring, that it might be a sign of the vows by which this man and woman have bound themselves together through the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. You place the ring on David's finger. Will you accept this ring as a token of her love?
Yes.
Okay. I'm going to pray at this time. I'm going to do something a little different. The friend that Ellora and Dwayne had, their first friend, I guess first friend really here on Maui, was Pastor Larry Elias and his wife. And he's able to be here tonight. Brother Larry, would you word our prayer for us for this couple?
Father, we thank you so much. Lord, you're the one that gives us the example of what lasting love, healthy love is. And we just thank you so much, Lord, that we can follow you and trust you to love through us. And we just pray that today, as David and Ellora commit themselves to each other, Lord, your healing, building, strengthening, enduring love will flow through each of them to the other. And Lord, that they will be for each other that rest, that strength, that support that they need. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
I will be here. sure. Seasons were made for change. Our lifetimes were made for each year.
Themselves to each other by solemn vows before us and before God as witnesses, and have shown their affection and trust by giving and receiving of a ring and by joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wives in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God hath joined together, let no man separate. You may kiss the bride.
Woo-hoo! Yeah!
David and Laura and the family, we'd like to thank each of you who have come. And some of you from out of Maui and from the mainland. I want to thank you for being here. And it's my privilege to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. David Nishimora.
Thank you.